I'm Jim Bebow, Tim Tebow's distant cousin, and I'm here today to talk to you about pro-life. At a young age, my mother almost gave me up for abortion. Yes, it was scary. I didn't know what was going on. But if she would have done that, you would not have this fine specimen here standing in front of you today. So all I gotta say is, think before you suck. And that's right. Jim Bebow.